I love rivers. I really do. I grew up and continue to live near them. I remember as a young boy rock diving into the American River or witnessing full immersion baptisms in the McKellamy. I've whitewater rafted the Colorado, canoed the Potomac, intertubed the Esopus, and even gone up the Columbia on an aircraft carrier. More recently, I've hiked alongside or floated down the Delaware. It's always magical, any season, any time of the year. One night while lying in the jacuzzi, where else, the idea of writing a river suite came to me. This piece is in honor of the Delaware, and we musically visit several points of interest along this wonderful body of water. The Delaware is the longest undammed river east of the Mississippi, extending 330 miles from Hancock, New York, to the mouth of the Delaware Bay. It separates several states, runs past numerous cities, towns, eddies, and inlets, and boasts some gorgeous scenery along the way. It's one of the cleanest, most pristine rivers in the country. You can still eat bass, shad, and trout from its waters, spot bald eagles nesting, and see many of the old barge canals, bridges, and working eel weirs along its path. So grab an oar, put on your life vest, crack a cold one, and let's ride! Thank you.